I am frustrated with my own party. You know, we've had 50 years to make Roe into law, but we've failed. And you know what, guys, I'm glad that now that Roe is overturned, you are all now sharing your own personal stories. But I wasn't the only one talking about reproductive rights, because for me, this is not an afterthought. If Wisconsin wants to restore its women's rights to choose, they'll send the woman who will get the job done and defeat Ron Johnson.
I'm Sarah Godlewski. I approve this message.